what inspired you to start your own business?
Wow, what a question. You know, the thing that was important to me with what I was doing before I started the business, I was a welder, was how do I serve Christ in my job? And when I started the business, my first thought was, I want a business that I can say and I can know is the property of Jesus Christ. And so I wanted to express that feeling, that faith with customers, with my employees, with vendors. And so what better way would there be than to take my ability to work with my hands and to be able to make products for people and to be able to connect the dots between faith and practice.
I heard you talk about some advice that you got when you were starting a business about who to hire and where to look for employees. Can you tell us a little bit about the advice you got and what your takeaway was from that advice?
I knew you might bring that up. Well, you know, the first advice that I got was hire retired people. And I thought, you know, that makes sense. You know, hire retired people, that people that have a lifetime experience, and they've really learned a lot, and they have skills from years of experience. And if that makes sense, you know, yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Is that what you have in mind? And people say, no. Retired people are Social Security. They can't earn much money. They don't want much. I go, oh man, that just isn't the way I think. And along with it, they say hire women for the very much the same reasons. Women, you don't have to pay women. Which I go, no. We should be hiring for skill. We should be hiring not to see how little we can pay someone, but we should reverse that. We should look at how much can we pay someone? How much can we be a part of their lives and part of their families? And so the advice that I got was advice that I turned my back on. And my wife and I, we both agreed to turn our back on that advice because it was wrong. The right thing to do is not to see how little you can get away with, but how much can we contribute?